3 months in the nut house. It was the longest I'd ever been confined. So a few people had been killed. It wasn't my fault.
Please, no, I got a family.
Shut up and bleed, you motherfucker. Well, maybe it was my fault, but I had my own problems to worry about. The old man's curse was beginning to piss me off. But then one day, he showed up. Calypso, he called himself. It was a stupid name. I wanted to kill him there and then, but made me an offer. The city ran some kind of crazy contest. If I won his game, he promised to show me how to bring an end to the curse. No more headaches. As much as I had those old urges of mine, I kept them to myself for the moment. I figured I'd play along with his little game. After all, I could always keep my mind never see. It may sound absurd, but don't be naive. I killed. It was breath.